So we were super excited to see these signs up for no smoking in July. We've been kind of counting down the days with the kids. Okay, in 4 days, we're going to be smoke-free. So we're excited to come here today and support the smoke-free campus. It's going to be awesome.